So, you from around here?
Hold on, I gotta take care of something. Yeah, where are you?
Hold on. Oh, I'll help you, don't worry.
Ow.
Hey, you got everything?
Yeah.
All right, be careful. Don't hurt yourself.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Are you ready?
The fuck is this?
Oh, kill the camera.
Duh.
This dick hole has owed me money for far too long. I say we kick his ass. You know, you beat him. I talk to him, real menacing-like. Same old drill. Tattoo parlor. So I believe where he's at, so. So how's your day?
Pretty good, boss.
Alright. Oh god. Damn enchiladas. Oh. Look both ways.
Close.
Oh, hey, no, I'm looking for an old kindergarten buddy of mine.
Yeah, we're closed, man. You can't come
name
in.
Name is that. Hey.
Yeah,
hey,
there's
Sneaky McSneaky Pants. You're not fooling anybody.
Hey, Sully.
Hey, don't hate Sully me, you piece of shit. Where's my money?
Listen, man, I can get it for you. I just need a couple days, you know? Just a couple days.
Oh, no, that's fine. See, I'm not angry about it, but Steve here is freaking pissed. What's he got there? What's he got? It's not something dirty, is it? What's it? Oh. What is this, like $2,000? Are we ever gonna re-up, you piece of shit?
This money's been tight lately. I don't have it right now, you know? That's all I got.
All right, look. I'm a generous human being, so I'm gonna give you 2 days to live. Don't find Jesus, find my money. Make sure he understands. So I'm actually from the Santa Barbara County, which is a very rich area in California. Lompoc primarily, which is, it's pretty poor, but it's nice. I actually lived on the outskirts of it. That's why I went to high school. I played, water polo. That was fun, until they kicked me off the team.
You know, I was with Christina Aguilera from the beginning. The first thing I ever did with her was What a Girl Wants. And then from there, you know, that led to a bunch of different things, the American Music Awards, and I mean, they're all crazy. Celebrities are fucking crazy. You know, once she got tired of me, it was like, boop. You know, and then I was with Puffy for about a year. You know, and Puffy took me aside at the Beverly Hills Hotel and sat me down and was like, listen, he's like, you know, I just want to know that you're my guy and that you'll never leave me and that if you get another job and I need you, that you'll leave that job. And I mean, what am I supposed to say? You know, so I was like, yeah, okay. You know, and then he ended up, you know, leaving me with like a $25,000 bill. Like, he stiffed me. So, you know, the minute they get really, really big, they all change. It's kind of messed up. It's weird what fame does to you.
God for granting me this moment of clarity, this moment of honesty. The world will fill my trunk. Hard knock lifetime, a gift and a curse. I gave you volume after volume of my work, so you could feel my troops. I built the dynasty by being one of the realest niggas out. Way beyond the reason I can't feel my shoe loose. Print beginning to that black album ending. Listen close, you hear what I'm about. Nigga, feel my truth. Pop died, didn't cry, didn't know him that well. Between him doing heroin and me doing crack sales, with that in the eggshell, standing at the tabernacle, rather the church, pretending to be hurt, wouldn't work. So a smirk was all on my face, like damn, that man's face is just like my face. So Pop, I forgive you for all the shit that I lived through. It wasn't all your fault, homie, you got caught. And to the same game I fought, that Uncle Ray lost. My big brothers and so many others I saw. I'm just glad we got to see each other, talk and re-meet each other. Save a place in heaven till the next time we meet forever. Thank God for granting me this moment of clarity, this moment of honesty. The world will fill my trunk. My hard knock lifetime, a gift and a curse. I gave you volume at the volume of my words, so you could feel my truths. I built the dynasty by being one of the realest niggas out, way beyond the reason I can't feel my shoes. Loose print beginning to that black album ending. Listen close, you hear what I'm about, nigga, feel my.